We know that children are the bedrock of the Granite State, and we need to support them.
Do families, do teachers understand what's happening in young children's brains? Is all the research, has it trickled down to everyone who needs to know? I don't think it has.
It's always been the right thing to do to make sure every child has the opportunity to reach their full potential, but now it's clearly the smart thing to do.
We know that our future prosperity really depends on that generation of kids learning and growing so that they can be the leaders that we need them to be years forward.
I'm going to persevere until I die to make sure that people understand the best investment you can make is the 0 to 4 years.
Raising New Hampshire, the early years.